This is a 3D printed ice cream cone splat prank. The model requires two pieces and you don't need any glue to put them together. Let me know what I should print next in the comments and leave a like for more videos.